Our first equation tells us that y equals 3x plus 2. This means that we can substitute a 3x plus 2 in for the y in our second equation. In other words, since y means the same thing as 3x plus 2, we can replace the y in the second equation with a 3x plus 2. And rewriting our second equation, we now have 7x minus 4 times parentheses 3x plus 2.